Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick video, another solution that I found. So I have self-publishing one of my books and I'm putting it on Kindle Direct Publishing. And this is like a print previewer to help you find errors that will, you know, have pages that have things maybe out of margins. And I came, you know, I was reviewing my book and I could not figure out what is wrong with these pages. I'm getting error message saying, you see, that something is wrong in these pages, and this is my table of content, and then nowhere else I'm having the same issue. And I couldn't see, I thought maybe I had something hidden. So I went to my pages and stuff, and I just realized that what the issue is, basically, that I have a color for my background. So I had a table of content and I added a color just to kind of be able to quickly see where's my table of content when I was working in the book. So basically what I'm going to do is just remove the fill, no fill, and now I should be able to get rid of this error message. So hopefully that helped someone, because I could not figure it out what was wrong with my book. Thanks for watching.